Hi my dear students, this is Ajrat Kshatriya from IIT Kanpur. Welcome to the interview guidance session. Let us discuss a very interesting question which is asked in part interview. That is, whether human heart is a reciprocating pump type or centrifugal pump type heart. First we need to check whether our heart is a reciprocating pump or centrifugal pump. After that, why God designs our human heart as that particular pump. Okay, so see, to observe the function of the heart, how it is working. See here, love, dove. During love time, bad blood will be sucked from the organs into heart. It is purified inside the heart. Then, during dove time, purified blood will be circulated through all organs, through nerves. Okay, this is function of the heart. Here what is happening? Half of the cycle suction, remaining half of the cycle is delivery of the blood to organs. By observing this action, we can decide that our human heart is a reciprocating pump type heart. Okay, now, so why only reciprocating pump type? Why not centrifugal pump? Most of the people will answer like this. So, reciprocating pump is used to deliver the fluid to higher heights. But it is not exact answer to this question, because even cat is having reciprocating pump type heart, rat also having same type of heart. Those are not having that much height, even though God gave reciprocating pump type heart to all animals. Now, if you face this question in the interview, how to answer? We need to discuss in detail in this session. Okay? Before answer this question, we should have full command on centrifuge action. Here, show the churning curd. We know that curd contains butter and buttermilk. Both are having different densities. During churning process, what will happen? Two different density fluids get separated. That is butter and buttermilk. This is called centrifuge action. Okay. Due to centrifuge action, two different density fluids get separated. We need to implement the centrifuge action knowledge in centrifugal pump. If God designs our heart as a centrifugal pump type, what will happen? Once blood enters into the centrifugal pump type heart, centrifuge action will take place. Blood contains hemoglobin and water content. Both are having different densities. Due to centrifuge action, hemoglobin and water get separated. Okay, then hemoglobin will go in some nerves, water will go in some other nerves. To avoid this problem, as a good mechanical engineer, God designed human heart as reciprocating pump type instead of centrifugal pump. Okay, interviewer trying to check your knowledge in centrifuge action and that is the function of reciprocating pump. Whether student is in position to link all his knowledge to answer this beautiful question. Okay, so this is one of the very much interested question. This is all about reciprocating pump type of human heart. Okay, thank you.